My name is Dawson Klein, and I'm a senior at Rice University. About a year ago, I hurt my back. I went to a doctor, and I found out that I had
two herniated discs. He told me,
you shouldn't be rowing. You need to stop.
I'm Paul Leek, CEO and co-founder of VerteCore Technologies. I'm a former specialist with the U.S. Army, and I had a training accident a little over 15 years ago. The doctors essentially gave me two choices, an invasive spinal surgery that may or may not work, or live with the pain. It's so difficult for a patient to follow the recommended protocols for decompression therapy. It works great, but it's very expensive and super inconvenient. So we created our own solution. The VerteCore lift safely and conveniently decompresses your spine, offering the relief that literally millions worldwide are seeking. The TMCX Accelerator Program gave us direct access and introduced us to AT&T Foundry.
TMC Innovation has pulled together a number of resources that help startups from concept to commercialization.
We support over 150 startups in the medical device and digital health space, and the quality continues to improve every year.
Paul and Sharon are a great example of companies that come through TMCX. They had personal history with the problem that they were trying to solve, and they created a solution that people could see, feel, and touch.
VerteCore and AT&T's collaboration is an example of advancing healthcare technologies for the future.
All right, Paul, Sharon, let me go over our new design here.
It has the same internals that we've had before. Sergio put together some new designs.
You guys have mentioned also that you had a strap where you had a more curved shape here, is that right?
Right, it goes 2 inches down at the apex for a 6-inch linear run.
You can actually flip this around and do the same thing.
Working with the Foundry has opened our eyes to the possibility of connecting our device straight to the clinician's office.
Low battery, and whenever it's sending data.
Is there a spot on it that we can have a screen?
Put it like on the top where it's kind of visible to the user?
I think that would be the most ideal real estate, because they'll be able to look down and instantly get feedback.
Our new integrated device not only allows us to monitor the patient's usage, it allows the doctors to make sure that they're adhering to the protocols and to track certain metrics. So not only do we know that the device is working, we know how and why it's working for that individual patient.
The new VerteCore lift is using so much more technology and advancement. Everything's measured, everything's very controlled. I can finally row again this fall. I can get back into doing the things I love.
For any innovation to be effective, especially healthcare innovation, it's about the team and teamwork. And the collaboration that we've gotten from AT&T has been just phenomenal.
We live in an era now where data is extremely important. And being able to use that data to improve healthcare outcomes is what we're hoping to achieve with this device.
To learn more about AT&T, subscribe to this channel, visit the AT&T Newsroom, or watch more videos in the playlist seen here.